Hey, excuse me? We're here for an appointment.
Excuse me. Can't you see I'm on the phone?
I'm sorry. Do you know how long it's gonna be?
So yeah, then he told me that we need to say, nothing can stop me. I mean, who says that? That's flop material right there, you know what I'm saying?
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm sure.
Really? Because you're reading that chicklet again.
It is not a chicklet. It is a murder mystery novel about Michael Jillerson. And he's a very successful investigator.
A shirtless investigator is not a murder mystery. It's a porno.
Whatever, it helps me calm down. It's my first time at the gyno.
Everybody does this. Chill out. It's as normal as going to a regular doctor.
A regular doctor does not inspect my wiggle waggle.
Oh my gosh. I bet you wouldn't have an issue if it was a hot stud checking you out.
Well, now that you mention it, Michael Jillerson can have a peek anytime.
Miss Sally Owens? Are you ready for me?
Relax. I'll take good care of you.
Ew! Out of all the men in the world, and you picked that one? That's just bad taste.
Well, out of all of my options, I think he takes the prize.
How many options do you have anyways?
What if he's europhobic?
You're what?
Afraid of vaginas? Oh, you know, how guys act when they find out you're a single mom on the first date.
Okay, Miss Owens. Let's take a look. Oh, it's so unkempt.
They're professionals. They don't just straight up tell you the truth.
Hey, I think the female body is a temple.
Yeah, and that temple needs maintenance, which is why we're here.
Killian, you don't get it. What if he's unprofessional? What if he doesn't know what to do down there?
How do you not know what to do down there?
Hello, Sally. I guess it's time for your inspection. This might get a little messy.
Look, last time I checked, we were in the US, not Germany.
If you say so.
Look, I'm sorry if I've been giving you a hassle. It's okay. Look, every girl goes through this. Let's be logical about this. A certified doctor knows how to approach a problem like this. Just relax.
Dr. Kovaleski will see you now.
Miss Sally Owens, my name is Helga, and I'll be taking care of you today.